Christina Rossetti wrote In the Bleak Midwinter. It's one of the most popular Christmas carols in the UK. Her poetry quite often reflects her melancholy spirit, as she found difficulty in life, and that is reflected in the poems that she wrote. The notion of the land being hard as iron is perhaps reflective of some of how she experienced life. With her faith, she resolved to know God and to find his help. And her response to that is in the last verse, where it says, "What can I give him, poor as I am? If I were a shepherd, I would give a lamb. If I were a wise man, I would do my heart. Yet what I can, I give him, give my heart." For all who humbly seek to be what God has made them to be and seek his help and blessing, they simply turn over to God their concerns and ask God to take them as they are, to have their heart. May you know what it's like to entrust your heart and your love to God's hands during this Christmas season. In the Bleak Midwinter, it's sung for us today by the Faulkner family, good friends of ours. Thank you, David and Maeve and the boys.